Leo. You see Henry. There's Teddy. So Henry and Teddy are done their breakfast completely, so they get to co-mingle. Hi, neighbors. They all want attention. Leo not quite done his breakfast yet, so he does have to stay there, but at least now they're both in the skybox, so that's excellent. They got their first weigh-in today, and Leo is only down 4, so not bad, eating his food, peeing and pooping daily. Henry and Teddy are both up, so that's also why I don't want to open the door, since Leo is down, they're both up, don't really want that to continue. So we'll let Leo finish up his breakfast, and but boys all doing well. Kitty mail.